Hey guys, and welcome back to Eternal Ring. This is part 3 on... Yeah, we're still exploring this little cave place here. Okay, there's nothing behind me. last time, we got this new little knife. It is tiny! Like, the reach on it is terrible, and it doesn't do as much damage. Oh!
The heck was that?
My computer made a noise. Probably might have heard it, but... Did that last time, too. And then my hopage froze last time that happened, so I gotta watch my hopage up in the corner of my eye. Look, watch. Okay, so... If you remember in the first part when I had the long sword, or the... Oh, gosh! See, and you can't hardly knock them back at all, either. So you kind of really got to play the waiting game with this one. Jump forward. See? Look! Ah! Normally, they'd be dead by now, okay? I need to get enough money, or gems, that is, to be able to get... the short sword. Okay, I leveled up, which is good. Okay, got another watery gem. I don't know what else you use those for, but... There's a freaking, Oh my gosh, there's three of them. Yeah, to be able to get the short sword, because the short sword will have a lot... Well, it'll have more reach than a freaking little knife that we got here. That some kind of gem. I'll pick it up after I kill this one. Didn't drop anything, but this one did. Okay, leaf gem. Okay, this one says plug in a safe. Yeah, it's a blue door. Okay, I don't know how you access those, but. I almost think it would be with the gems, but that's not how it works in this game. Oh. What is that thing? I have no idea what this thing does, but it looks like it... I bet it poisons you if you get hit by it. What the heck? It doesn't die. Not walking over those thorns or whatever those are on the ground. It probably hurt you. Okay, so it's red door. Oh, geez. Ah! Well, I hate the little crabs. You gotta look down to kill them. You gotta look up to fight the other ones. Which one am I fighting next? Crab. Probably wouldn't be so prevalent of looking down if, Hey, look, I did a bit more damage. I killed that one in 2 hits. Okay, feather gem. Uh-oh. I don't like the looks of that. What is it, just a chest? Ooh, okay, magic stone. Is that all that was in there? I guess so. Ah, look up, look up. Okay, let's go through here. Oh, save point. Heck yes. Okay, so I'm in the water shrine, I guess. This is where I had to go from, they said earlier something about... Which door do I go through? Man, it's just... It's a labyrinth, it's a maze, is what this game is. Okay, that's covered in ice. So we can't go through there. That's a red door, we can't open those. Ooh! You son of a... See, look, this thing has no reach whatsoever. This sword has no reach, so, like, when they jump at you, no matter what, even if you do hit them, you can't knock them back like you could before. Because it has no reach. Look, it's just... Come on, I don't even know what these are. I don't like them. Glowing gem, huh? I'm gonna get so freaking lost. Okay, ice wall. Dead end. I don't have any spells yet, I don't think. I think you have to have a magic ring or something. Attribute rings. Look, I have all these gems, but the only thing I know about them is to be able to trade them in for things right now. Probably another use for them. Because why would there be different colors if there wasn't any use for them? Okay, I've already been down that way. This is what's going to get really confusing in this game really fast. Just... Okay. I've already been down that way. I'm going to go ahead and save. That way I don't have to go down that way again. Then I've already completed that area. I don't know if enemies respawn, though. I wonder. Like, if you leave the area and come back. Oh, crap. It's in here. Jeez! Ha! Suck it. Oh, there's one behind me. There's one behind me. See? I swear to God. Man, I'm not getting very many. I'm getting a lot of gems, but not... Whoa, what's this? This game's kind of, like, creepy, too. It's almost like horror in a certain way. So dark in here, I can't see what the heck I'm doing. Ooh, fireball. Okay. Not in there. Where is this at? Ring? Do I have it equipped? See, it's not in the magic ring slot either. Okay, but it's in here. How do I know if I have it equipped or not? Okay, I guess I have it. Okay, let me get a look at the controls real fast. Okay, magic is square. Okay. Okay, circle is select ring. Can't use it though. Hold on. Huh. I wonder... I can't do any... I don't know how to select it. That's weird. Maybe I have to have, like, a fire gem or something. I don't want to fall in the water. What's this? Uh-oh. What'd I hit? Okay, it's letting the water out. I have no idea how to get to that, though. Oh! Gosh, dang it! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? I hit side strafe on accident. I hit L1. Dang it! How did I manage to do that? And this is why we save. I knew it was going to be one of those games where it just takes you back to the main menu when you... Gosh dang it. Open! There we go. Alright, then we gotta do this again. Oh my lord. So this is where there's stairs going down. I'm trying to remember where that was. Okay, no sidestepping. There we go. I meant to sidestep right, but for whatever reason, I don't know what I meant to do, honestly. But the point is, I die. Okay, so I gotta backtrack now. Such an idiot. At least we can save again. I might as well save again now, so I don't deal with that anymore. Okay, so what am I, level 6 now? I think I am. Yeah, I'm level 6. Okay. So, now we gotta backtrack, I think? Somehow?